18-year-old man is robbed at knife point on the CTA Orange Line. This was around 12:30 last night. Police say another man threatened the teen, demanding his things, and then the 18-year-old refused. Then he was cut on the forehead. The man took his belongings, then ran away. Paramedics treated him at the scene. Police say they found the other man a short distance away with the 18-year-old's belongings. That man's been arrested.